Hey everybody, it is Ellie, and today I am here with my younger sister, Sari.
Hi.
Today, we are going to be doing a candy tasting. We went to the candy store, we bought a whole bunch of candy that we've never even heard of before. Some of it looked good, some of it looked gross. Who cares? It's candy, we gon' eat it. So, we're gonna eat it, and we'll take it from there. So, in here, it's crazy. Let's start small here. A chocolate frog from Harry Potter. Comes with one of those cards. Hey, who cares about the cards? We want candy. Okay. It tastes like a chocolate Rice Krispie treat.
This tastes like crunchy chocolate.
That's pretty good. Next, we've got frozen jelly beans. It's Olaf. And the flavors, sparkling berry blue, sparkling blueberry, sparkling cream soda, and sparkling grape soda. We'll see.
Sparkling grape soda.
All right. It's okay.
It's sour. It's sour. It's sour.
Yeah, kind of sour, actually. Sparkling berry blue jelly beans. So that's that one. That one's good.
I think it's too sweet for me.
It is very sweet. I like sweet things. That's good.
Too sweet for me. This one's good.
That one's delicious.
Is the best one.
Cream soda. Oh, God, no. Ooh. Oh, God, no. Ooh. Alrighty, then moving on. Wow, guys. So excited to try candy called a cow tail.
That sounds... That is... I'm taking the first bite.
It's crumbling. It's powdery.
Let's try it.
Like not bad.
I like the outer part. I just don't like the cream inside. If there was no cream, I would like it.
The cream filling with like a Tootsie Roll outside.
Yeah, but I like the Tootsie Roll outside better than the cream.
Yeah. It's okay. It's all right. Next, we've got these red velvet cupcake bites. Oh, God. These look kind of weird. No!
This was bad!
I'm throwing this away right now! Oh God, now I've got toxic waste. Look at that. Look at that. Hazardously sour candy.
I don't like sour candy. But more flat and more sticky.
Kind of like hard candies. Those are extremely sour. Get it off my hand. Next, we've got caramel cream. Caramel outside.
Pretty good.
I don't like it. It's bad. I don't like it. Mini Charleston shoes. Oh, these are small. Yeah, I thought they were gonna be big. It's teeny. Oh, it's chewy.
That's good.
That's pretty good.
Like sticky, like caramel.
A little watermelon lollipop. That's gross. All right, so now we've got this gummy candy stuff. Look at that, look at that. Oh, it's like a little package. Look at that. Oh, it's a little kit thing. Mini gummy worms, I'm guessing. A gummy pizza. Red licorice.
Popcorn.
Dog. They gave us two of these little Coke thingies.
Coke pop things.
All right, let's start with the drink. Yeah. Let's start with the drink. Cheers. Boop. Wow. That actually tastes like Coca-Cola. Look at that.
But I don't like it.
Gummy pizza. I'll take the slice with... Ooh, this feels like plastic.
I got the marshmallow. I got the mushroom ones.
All right.
I don't know what it tastes like.
It doesn't taste like pizza at all. Yeah, I really like that one. That's pretty good.
Popcorn.
Popcorn. Okay. Gummy popcorn should not feel like this. That smells like popcorn. Oh no. I'm gonna keep this.
I'm a fan of.
Are they all attached at the bottom or something?
Look at that.
It's sweet.
Hot dog.
Yeah, I don't really taste it.
These mini gummy worm thingies.
Ooh, mini! I love mini stuff.
Alright.
Red and yellow.
Yeah, it just tastes like gummy worms, regular gummy worms with the
But they're
stuff.
Just smaller.
And they're just smaller, yeah. Those are good. Mm. We've got the Hello Kitty brownie bite thingies.
Darker turds.
Pick up handful. Chocolate rocks. Ah, I dropped them. Oh God, where'd they go? Lost them.
Uh-oh. Good, if you didn't find them, the dog's gonna eat them.
Hmm. You don't like them?
I hate them.
It's chocolate covered brownie. It's delicious. Yeah. 100 grams thing. Oh. Oh, there are two in there. There are two. Hmm.
They're bumpy.
It has a secret little code thing. Something I'll never enter, but.
Ready?
Yeah, I think. Not really sure what to say about this.
Hmm. That's pretty good. I think it's really good.
It's a big wad of caramel. Dipped in chocolate with the little Rice Krispie things. Oh God, is this lollipop with a worm in it? I saw this in the store and I wasn't too sure what to think about it. I wanted to try it because apparently bugs are healthy to eat. But then again, I wasn't really sure if I could. I have never tried a bug before. There were chocolate covered crickets right next to this and I didn't want to eat a cricket. No, not happening. They also had scorpions, like encased in sugary syrup. Okay. I can do this. We can do this. Oh, look, its head's still on. It's crunchy!
It's crunchy!
It's crunchy!
Ew!
Can you guys hear that? Crunchy!
Ew.
So look, I'm touching it with my nail and it's...
Yeah, because your nail's like sharp.
Okay.
Hey, I'll do it.
Ew! That's gross. I thought you were afraid to taste that.
Well, duh, just...